词 vocabulary。我的新家，my new house。Learning outcomes. By the end of this lesson, you are expected to read and recognize the 24 words and expressions with the appropriate tones. Understand the meaning of these words and expressions.
你好，今天我们来学习我的新家的生词。Today we will learn about the vocabulary related to my new house。请跟我读，Please read after me。每个生词读两次，Each word will be read twice。新，新，卧室，卧室，现在，现在，笔，笔，以前，以前。阳台，阳台，卫生间，卫生间，针，针，但是，但是，常常，常常。为什么？为什么？搬家，搬家。因为，因为。离，离。近，近。从。到，从，到，远，远，公共汽车，公共汽车，纸，纸，太了，太了。购物中心，购物中心，医院，医院，住，住，方便，方便，
生词解释。Explanation of new words.
Xin
New.
卧室
Bedroom.
现在
Now.
比
Indicating difference in manner or degree by comparison.
以前
Before.
阳台
Balcony.
卫生间，
Washroom.
真，
Really.
但是，
But.
常常，
Often.
为什么？
Why.
搬家，
Move house.
因为。
Because.
离
From
近
Near
从到
From to
远
Far
公共汽车
Bus
指
Only
太了。
do.
购物中心
shopping center.
医院
hospital.
住
live.
方便
convenient.
练习
exercise.
组词
word formation.
用下列汉字组词。
Use the given characters to form words.
各组两个词。
Form two words with each of the given characters.
例子。
Example.
煎。用煎组词，我们可以组哪些词呢？
Which two words can we form with the character 煎?
请看下面两个答案。
Please look at the two possible answers.
房间、卫生间。你也可以自己另外组词。
You may also form any two other words.
现在你来试一试。
Now it's your turn to give it a try.
家，用家组词，我们可以组哪些词呢？
Which two words can we form with the character 家？
请看下面两个答案。
Please look at the two possible answers.
搬家，大家。你也可以自己另外组词。
You may also form any two other words.
是。用是组词，我们可以组哪些词呢？
Which two words can we form with the character 是？
请看下面两个答案。
Please look at the two possible answers.
教室，卧室。你也可以自己另外组词。
You may also form any two other words.
椅，用椅组词，我们可以组哪些词呢？
Which two words can we form with the character 椅？
请看下面两个答案。
Please look at the two possible answers.
以前，以后。你也可以自己另外组词。
You may also form any two of the words.
天，用天组词。我们可以组哪些词呢？
Which two words can we form with the character 天？
请看下面两个答案。
Please look at the two possible answers.
天气，每天。你也可以自己另外组词。
You may also form any two other words.
衣，用衣组词，我们可以组哪些词呢？
Which two words can we form with the character 衣？
请看下面两个答案。
Please look at the two possible answers.
医生，医院，你也可以自己另外组词。
You may also form any two other words.
总结
Recap
24个生词
24 new words
新卧室现在比以前阳台卫生间真但是常常为什么搬家因为离近从到远公共汽车只太了购物中心、医院、住、方便。 Hope you have enjoyed this lesson. 再见。